Hello, my dear sixth class children. I hope that you all are safe at home and revise the previous lesson, perspective. So today I will teach you chapter 2, light and hue. The light and shade. We try here. We start the shading with pencil. See, we're doing a shading like this. See, we use a pencil like this in shading. And raise your fingers. See. Now we use a scale. We dot the line with pencil and scale. See, now we start the shading with pencil. In circle, we are doing like this. We use a pencil in circle like this. Turn like this. Like this. Like this. see with finger, like this. Yes. Now, in box. In box, like this, slowly, slowly. There is some dark parts. There is a light. This part is a dark. Now, this box, see, you use a pencil like this. And see, see, this is a triangle. This part is dark. The light. See, you see, here is the dark. So, near the light and shades, outside we rub the dirty area with a razor, some pencil dust. See, and need the shade picture. See, and now we're drawing with ink pen, black ink pen. We use a pen and ink. We take a black ink pen. First of all, we dark the line.
to scale. So now we start the shading with gel pen. With gel pen, do the shading like this one. Now cross the line. But you can do this slowly, slowly. See, now boxes, cross line. see, this side is a cross line like this. And here is drawn like this. See here. Straight line with gel pen. In this line, no width. So close, close one. Like this. And is the cross line. So, in the circle, we draw the line like this. So your light and shade picture will be completed. So all the children you can do in book, in copy like this.